So as you can see, the sign eats New York. It's a sunny and cold day. Eastern Parkway. This is one of those older churches. I'm not sure what the name is. Bergen Street. So this is another side of New York we have never been before. For those who don't know, New York has many faces. You have the real wood, And you have Manhattan. Don't let these buildings fool you. These are real hardcore areas. So we're still on Rockaway. So they have some nice Christmas decoration right there. We're at Rockaway Avenue and Atlantic Avenue. Atlantic Avenue. So we are right at Rockaway and Fulton Street. Seems if some of these businesses are closed, or maybe it's not time for them to open. Because now it's almost 11 o'clock. And this is Sumter Street. So we are still on Rockaway Avenue. this is it, guys. Right at Chancery Street. Okay, let us finish the block. So as you can see, you have the FDNY right here. New York Fire Department. And we walk all the way to Bainbridge. And Broadway. Take a little walk down Broadway and see what's going on. As you know, where the train runs overhead, there's always a lot of shopping areas. This is Schaefer Street. The street lead right into the ghetto or the hood. So when it's cold, you're not gonna find a lot of people out so early. They rather to wait until about 12 p.m. or early afternoon. So this is Thomas S. Bowling Street and Broadway. And all this side is the ghetto right here. Okay guys, so this is where we stop. If you enjoy this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe and hit the notification button. Until our next video, thank you for watching.